the Lord, hallelujah. I'm gonna try to sing a verse or two of this song. Not because I've been so faithful. It's not because I've been so good. You always been there for me to provide my every need. You was there when I was lonely, and you was there in all my pain, guiding my footsteps, sheltered me from the rain. And it was you that made my life complete. You are to me my everything, and that is why I sing. Jesus, I love you because you care. I couldn't imagine if you weren't there. Jesus, I love you all because you care. I couldn't imagine if you weren't there. You are the joy of my salvation. You're the peace in my storm. Your loving arms protects me, shelter me from harm. You're Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. My strong tower, my dearest and my best friend. And it was you, hallelujah, that made my life complete. You are to me my everything, and that is why I sing. Jesus, I love you because you care. I couldn't imagine if you weren't there. Jesus, I love you all because you care. I couldn't imagine if you weren't there. Loves me. Oh, yes. Jesus loves me. For the Bible tells, it tells me so. Glory to God, saints of God. Truly, I say the Lord, He loves us. He loves us today. If it had not been for the love of God, my God, think about it.
Man, that I visit him, I begin to say, Lord, you remember me. He's mine.
visit me. And I began to think, praise the Lord, of how great the Lord is, the King of glory.
Yeah.
I said, the Lord of hosts, He's the King of glory. I said, God, He coming to visit. And I began to think how magnificent, how majestic, it's time.
She's been kind of quiet and subdued, but she hasn't been the kind that try to take over. I just really have mind the spirit that she has. Amen. Let's just say praise the Lord for her.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. All right. Okay.